Hi, it's Marianne again. Welcome to my channel. This video that I'm going to be doing is a mixture of little bits of video and mainly photos of our holiday in 2018. In June, we went to the Antalya region of Turkey and we stayed in the Barut Acanthus and Cennet Hotel. I don't know if that's pronounced exactly right, but it's the closest I could get it. Yeah, so I'm just going to be showing you some photos and videos. It was a lovely hotel. I didn't do any commentary whilst there. I meant to. Some bits I'm probably going to block out, so it wasn't very good. But anyway, I'll put those all together and then I'll do a little bit at the end to give a review. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe to my channel. Bye.
Never know what movie you're playing. Never know what movie you're playing. Never know what movie you're playing.
Hi, it's me back again. I hope you made it to the end of the video. Just a few things I wanted to say about the hotel reviews. I didn't really do any talking through the video, other than going around the room. So when we first landed at Antalya Airport, it was about 10, 11 o'clock at night. Coming in was just beautiful. The lights and everything was so nice. Finally made it to the hotel, very, very hot. So the staff there were very friendly when we got there. We had a welcome drink waiting for us. Our cases were taken off to our room. We were then taken to our room. Luckily, we'd booked a swim-up room, and we were upgraded to one that was right at the front of the building. So as you could see from the video, we looked out onto the sea, so that was wonderful. Everything about the room was really nice. The minibar was restocked every day with the water and the beer and everything. sun loungers on around the pool was plentiful, around the green areas, which were lovely. On the beach, they were really widely spread apart. By far, walking up and down and looking at the other hotels, our bit of beach just seemed so nice. So much room around them. They all had the padded bed type things. They were really lovely. There were three different a la carte menus at the hotel that you could book for. You didn't have to pay for. So we booked one, as you see on there, for our wedding anniversary. Put flowers and everything on the table. That was really nice. Really made us special. It's lovely. We tended to eat at the beach bar quite a lot during the day because you could just order off the menu rather than just keep going back to the buffet all the time. The staff were immensely friendly. Couldn't fault them at all, all of them. The only thing I would fault is the photographers. Don't even go there. We had a massage and everything while we was there. That was really nice. There's plenty of different zones in the main restaurant to go and eat. So there was a section like if you had children, there was one for just adults if you wanted. There was even one for smokers as well. Drinks were lovely. Cinnamon tea was my favourite for around the pool when they came up during the day with iced coffee and various different drinks like that for the course of the day. That was very nice, just the waiters going round. And it was a lovely walk along the promenade into Sea Day, which we did during the day. Got a taxi back because it is quite a walk, but it's nice. And we took a little walk halfway into the shops and everything that were there in the evening. And obviously you've seen the videos of when we went to see the amphitheatre and the Temple of Apollo. So that was really nice to see that. Other than that, we went to Magnavat Waterfall and the market, which was okay. We got lost. So it's massive. Wouldn't necessarily recommend that, but it's an experience. But overall, Jet 2, excellent. Hotel, totally excellent. It is expensive, but it was definitely worth it. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe to my channel. Bye.